managed to survive longer than I expected, but you haven't the slightest idea what sort of dangers lie ahead of you. I suggest you grab your cat friend and whatever eggs you found and hightail it back home while you still can. I'm telling you this for your own good, you know.
Spyro, Zoe told me that if we hit that doodad up there, the portal will open. Why don't you try spinning this rock at it? I'll see you in there later.
Spyro. The sorceress caught this naughty bird letting off rockets in her fireworks factory, but I'm willing to release him into your custody, provided you pay his outstanding fines. Ha ha! What a sucker! That is, it's a far, far better thing you do today, Spyro, than you have ever done. And, well, so forth, etc. You get the idea.
Sergeant Byrd, 90068. Awaiting orders, sir.
I think you'll have to find your commanding officer for that. Hey, what are those things?
These are the latest military hardware. BBX-9 rocket launchers, state-of-the-art.
So why didn't you use them to escape?
Because I have limited ammo, and I wanted to conserve it. For this... Say, where'd you come from? I thought dragons had all been dead for 1,000 years or something.
Well, the rumors of our extinction were slightly exaggerated. We just wanted a little peace and quiet.
Well, if it's peace and quiet you want, you should stay clear of my homeworld for a bit. I reckon I'll be blowing up Rhinox for weeks. Cheerio!
Or walls that look climbable. Just jump onto them and you'll grab them with your claws.
Is a super flame power-up. You'll find more just like it scattered throughout all the worlds. Why don't you try this one out by using it to break all these planters? I think I saw a Rhinoc hide an egg in one of them.
To train the hummingbirds. They must be in peak physical condition if we're going to take on the sorcerers.
Sir, the situation is this. Yesterday, at 1845 hours, the Rhinox invaded. We defended as best we could, sir. But without your leadership, we couldn't put up an effective resistance. By 1900 hours, the rest of the squad was captured, and the Rhinox had complete control of the base.
you, sir.
They won't march far on empty stomachs. Sir, the Rhinox have blocked the way out of this next cave with a security door, and I don't think you'll be able to blast your way through this one. I recommend you land on the weights and carry them to the pressure-sensitive security switches on either side of the door. When in position, press the charge button to drop the weight. Press the action button once to look down, and press it again to look up, sir.
We're almost there, and I'm, right behind you.
accomplished. It's great to have your back, sir.
To be debriefed, sir.
I was captured, I recovered this egg from the enemy, sir. What are your orders, sir?
Spyro, I found an egg, but only Sparks will be able to reach it. There's a small hole that leads to a Crawdad Farm. I can take him there if he's ready. Hello, Sparks. Before you take on those nasty Crawdads, I should give you some help. To start, let's practice shooting. Press the attack button to shoot these targets. By pressing the charge button, like Spyro. Use your charge to chase down this fast enemy. Now for the hard part. Being a maneuverable dragonfly, you can also strafe in any direction. To strafe, hold down the roll left or roll right button, then move with the left stick. Try strafing to hit the targets in this room. On your travels, you'll notice butterflies that give you health, just like in the dragon world. Not only that, but some butterflies will give you special powers, though only for a short time. Just eat any power-up butterfly, then press the jump button to use that power-up. Your power-up is shown in the top right of the screen. From the pause menu. Nice work, Sparks. You've beaten the Crawdad King and found the lost egg. Not only that, but some of the dragon magic seems to have rubbed off on you. Now you can pick up gems when they're even further away from Spyro.
Well, it looks like it's just you and me. I'll keep a lookout while you sort out the Rhinox.
A game of hide and seek with my friends. If I can't find where they've hidden their heads, they won't let me join the Tiki Lodge. Help me put them back together and I'll make you an honorary member. egg is a sign of your honorary membership to the lodge. Well, that's never happened before. I hope it's not a bad omen.
Supposed to meet Doug to go ice fishing today, but Rhinox have blocked the path with ice, so I can't get through. I've been trying to clear the way with this cannon, but it doesn't even shoot straight. I haven't been able to hit a dang thing all morning. Okay, must be beginner's luck. Thank you.
I put up ice blocks this morning so Bob wouldn't beat me to the ice fishing hole. If you want to try out the hole, you can borrow this fishing lure I've been using. Ooh, by the way, feel free to use our gondola whenever you want.
Spyro, behind this door is the single greatest show on Earth. That's right, ice dancing. Season tickets are available, but you'll have to act fast. I always knew you were a cultured sort of dragon. Well, step right in. The show's about to start.
Ice dance performance, and these hockey players are ruining it. Every time I start my routine, they come in and smack me with their sticks. Oh, I sure wish I had a partner. Someone courageous, strong, handsome, and purple, who breathes fire. Will you please help me perform my ice dance? These mean Rhinoc hockey players keep hogging the ice, and all I want to do is dance. Thanks. Let's go!
Ha!
Why don't you have it? Maybe you can be my ice dancing partner in the next Olympics.
I have to hurry in myself. I'm one of the judges for tonight's performance.
Fiddly-fo, bro! Gabling, gablo, goodbye!
We should help her.
You're kidding, right? She nearly toasted you.
Yeah, but she was aiming at you.
That's it.
Problem.
It's a good thing for you Hunter was around.
I can look after myself.
Oh, sure you can.
Would you like me to show you?
Out of magic, huh? How about I give you a jump start?
I'll deal with you later.
Hey, why'd you have to scare her off?